So, Nellyfish decided that she didn't want to go to daycare today.
Oh, wow. Clearly you won that battle.
Well, yeah, bribery might have been involved. What's that?
It's the accident report. Mark dropped it off earlier. Kind of big not to mention, isn't it?
I think that Walters knows more about the accident than what he's letting on. And I have a hunch, and I just don't want you to overreact about it, that's all.
Honey, I am here to support you.
I know that.
Okay, so don't lock me out. We're in this together, okay? Reading that is going to be tough.
Imagine the accident so many times, you know? I just pray that that Mum and Dad didn't suffer. At least now I'll know, won't I? Yep.
What?
Well, Walter was in the car with Mum and Dad. I asked him. I asked him that, Jared, and he made a point of telling me that he wasn't in the car.
Clearly he's lying about something. The question is why.
Well, I don't know, but he knows the answer, and this time I'm not letting him off the hook.